Hey everybody, Sava Jade here. Today we're gonna do Prove Your Worth in Rackham's trial. So I've already talked to him and we're gonna get it going. Alright, so let's see if I can see the trap here. I cannot. Alright, let's see if I have anything that'll let me. Cat's elixir, that's not gonna do it. I won't do it either. No, I don't have one of those. I don't know why I don't have a thing to boost my. Dex, con, strength. I'm already doing wisdom. All right. No getting traps in this one.
You have dismantled the rusty iron defenders. This is sure to be the first of many surprises.
So I might want to leave Marissa over here. In case we die. Dog. Oh, my reflexes. What are they? 36. I don't know if they're really great to get through this part, but we're gonna find out. And I'm gonna leave these guys back here. I guess I was thinking about the epic part with the spinning. This is the blowy uppy part. Ooh, I just thought about the traps going up there. Here,
system of ladders leads up the shaft. Agility and
oh no, that's an epic. This part,
in overcoming this challenge.
Good thing we're not doing epic. That'd be terrible. Thank you. Stun. Oh, go up, not down. Up, up.
Your muscles are warm and weary from the ascent up the agility trial, but you must proceed. The fetid stench of sewer fills your nostrils.
The door opens up to reveal an elaborate obstacle course. One wrong step could put an end to the trial.
Let's kill this guy.
A series of levers and traps dot the walls, the floor, and the ceiling. Only your wit can solve this conundrum.
I'm stopping to break. There's nothing to break there. I don't know how many break couples you have to have. I was reading an article in, I don't know, PC Gamer or Game Informer about Field of View. Is that enough? No. Not even close, and I already broke 142 things. And the reason that console games don't like to give you an option of pulling out or in, you know, like first person to third person, is, well, of course it costs more money to do it. And come here, guys, come over here. And they just want to not do the expense. And it doesn't matter if it's going to make you sick. I'm one of those that cannot do first person because it does make me sick. Alright. So... we want to pull this lever and come over here and pull this one.
Pulling this lever fires a dart high above, leading you to believe it is a trigger mechanism.
Oh, dang. I forgot to do these. This one's gotta go this way. This one's gotta go this way. I don't know if I messed it up because I didn't do these right to start with. Alright, let's see.
The other components in the room return to their initial state. This appears to be a reset mechanism.
And this one. Let's see. Now, I think I have to start all over again. Darn it. Let's make sure there's a setup right. So it kind of goes... this comes down... and aims at this one, and this goes over and aims at this one. All right, let's start again. Screwed it up. Because it's not opening. Let's just reset it. Not my sharp wit, jeez. Alright, so if you think you mess it up, reset it by hitting the green lever. Alright guys, let's go. Oh, did we do enough breakables? No. So let's do some more breakables.
Inferno will take precision and cunning to overcome.
Hope I can see this one. Yay! You guys just hang out there. And ooh, so do a little cheat sheet here, yeah? Don't break anything, get up on one of these. Give it a jump. Oh wait, do I have a jump? Yes. Come on, you can do it. Get up on here. Oh, there we go.
You have weathered Rackham's inferno. A few burns and swift coat your steed.
I cannot believe I could see those trap boxes.
Yeah.
Team Fury, bro. Is that guy saying come? I feel like a trapper. All the guys. Get a little healing going on.
Penzance, first mate of the ill fate, motions for you to come over and speak.
All right, we are ready to take the challenge. We're gonna... Okay. When we plunder an innocent ship, what's the first thing we are to do? Run for the loot. When we arrive in a new port, what does a pirate seek out? The local tavern, of course. How much of a share does Captain get? Double. Are you wanting to swashbuckle? Okay, yeah, let's swashbuckle. Alright, let's chat again. You be needing lesson. Let's continue, okay? You be... Why'd that door just open? Hey, Meeble. Please, 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 you must help me. Don't make me walk the plank. My crew needs me, and I have a family to feed. We're gonna free me. Hello, guys. Oh, we have to escape. Oh, no. Oh, that's an optional. Oh, we have to... Oh, no. Criminy. Was there a key back here? There was a key. Not good. Oh, I can see the trap box. I couldn't see it on the other way. Okay, Marissa, you can't come with me. Get over here.
survive the ghouls of Rackham's trial.
Okay, we survived. I didn't think I was going to get through that. Okay, that is it for Prove Your Worth. Tomorrow we're going to do Ghost of a Chance. And I hope to see you then. So thanks for watching.